वन मोर थिंग, मैप क्वेश्चन विजुअली इंपेयर्ड के लिए है. सेम मैप मार्क्ड होगा, शेडेड पार्ट सेम होगा, ठीक है ना. उसके साथ जो नॉर्मली अभी आ रहे हैं, जितने सैंपल पेपर्स आए हैं उसमें मैप डबल भी आ रहे हैं. दो मैप दिए हैं, सेपरेट मैप, वन फॉर द नॉर्मल किड एंड अ सेकेंड फॉर द CWCS. कुछ चिल्ड्रन होते हैं जो विजुअली इंपेयर्ड होते हैं, उनको एक राइटर प्रोवाइड किया जाता है, उनके लिए सेपरेट क्वेश्चन होगा, मैप में जरूर है, ठीक है. एक सेक्शन सी में जरूर आएगा उनका कुछ, जहां वो क्वेश्चन होगा जो विजुअली इंपेयर्ड वाला हो उसके ऊपर नोट लिखा होगा और साथ में क्वेश्चन नंबर मार्क होंगे. ध्यान से पढ़ना और ध्यान से करना. आपने वो वाला क्वेश्चन अटेम्प्ट किया उसका जीरो एसेस होगा, मिलना कुछ नहीं, ठीक है परीक्षित, आपको कुछ नहीं मिलना, वो 25 ही रह जाएंगे, ठीक है. नेबर पार्क, पार्क व्हाट आर द डेवलपमेंटल गोल्स which are desired by a boy living in an urban area. You are living in a Jalandhar, in a city. As according to a child, a boy, what are their developmental goals? Sorry? Developmental goals possessed by a... Sorry? Health, education. Education has also provided by the public schools in rural areas. Kuch distinction hogi, specify mark kiya urban areas. Roll number, can you give me a roll number, Divyansh? 31, stand up. Who's the 31? Absent, next. 23, 26. 26 is there. Who's the 26? Yes. As according to our Manat, Manat's developmental goals are किसी ने फाइल दे, living in a rural areas, he required a developmental goal. Little bit louder. Equal status, literacy नहीं होगा. Women are in rural areas. Yes. Proper healthcare. Very good. For which as Anganwadis are working in our country. Okay. Yes. Better livelihood. Is there kuch aur word aana chahiye? Wages. Minimum wages. Equal wages. Women's को low wages दी जाती comparatively boys. Very good. Sorry? Equal? Equal status, equality. Minimum wages low दी जाती है women's को. Why do the women's day paid as a low wages in rural areas? Sit down. Roll number. 40s. Thank you. 40 roll number. Yes. Answer. Answer. Why do the women's paid, ill-paid in rural areas? Low-paid in rural areas. Yes, Laksh, 38. Discrimination, okay. They are physically weaker. This is a stereotype thinking of a people. Women's are the weaker comparatively the boys. Okay. Fourth, they are illiterate. Most number of the women's are the illiterate. Clear, Diyadhavan? Women's girls are the illiterate in rural area. That's why they are less paid comparatively the males. Comparatively the males. Which one of the following indicates the developed status of a country? First, sustainable development. Second, economic development. Third, economic growth. Fourth, all of the above. Dhyan se bolna. Developed status of a country. बी इकोनॉमिक, डी नहीं, ऑल ऑफ द अबव नहीं, ए ए भी नहीं, हाँ सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट इट इंक्लूड, सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट इंक्लूड इन सच कंट्रीज पाथ, वेकअप वेकअप, सो दोस कंट्रीज विच रिक्वायर टू मेक देमसेल्व्स एज अ डेवलप्ड, लाइक अंडर डेवलपमेंट डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज, दे विल रिक्वायर, दे रिक्वायर एज अ सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट, बिकॉज टू अचीव द लेवल ऑफ द डेवलपमेंट दे विल पाथ exploit the resources unknowingly. Jaise India, India is a developing country. To achieve the level of a development, if it use there all the conventional sources of energy to which it can achieve the level of development, but it is harmful for a society. For this has a sustainable development required. They regularize the level of development. But those countries which already has a developed, they need us to use the resources only as a judicious way. No need as the sustainable. Clear? Next, roll number. Insurance advisor, you will categorize under the which category of services? Basic services, infrastructural services. Are you 48? Basic required for human resource, infrastructural. Basic needs, health, education only. Health and education. Sit down. MHRD ministry. In our country, not any of a minister has appointed for the health or the education standards in a central government, for which as a MHRD ministry has works. What it stands for? You can take the help of any of a child from this class. So many options are there. Just give me a name. Very good. Tanya, stand up. Yes. MHRD stands for. What it stands for, the MHRD. No options. Which is the most important ill effect raised by the Green Revolution in India? Green agriculture chapter. Green Revolution in India. First, declining underground water level. Second, economic disparities. Third, soils sustained on fertilizers. Fourth, deforestation. Most significant ill effect of Green Revolution in India. All are the ill effects. Which is highly influenced your economy. Economy of your country. Out of these four options. Parikshit ji, which type of soil has lies on a eastern coastal plains of India? Options are A, black soil, B, laterite soil, C, desert soil, D, none. Yahi tha. Yes, first girl. Black soil, very good answer. Ye apni ho se likhengi option ma. None aayega. Alluvial soils. Which form of alluvial soil has present in a eastern coastal plains? Yes, Chahat. Which form of alluvial? Ye question tha. Kisi set mein tha. Set. Question 7-8. Haan ji. Which form of alluvial soil has generally found in our eastern coastal plains? Khadar. नहीं होते। फादर हुड सेड अप, फादर हुड एंड फुट हिल्स ऑफ माउंटेन्स, भाबर, वेरी गुड, वो भाबर है। भांगर हैज लाइज जनरली लाइज इन अ प्लेन्स ऑफ इंडिया एंड वेटलैंड्स ऑफ इंडिया, विच फॉर्म ऑफ एलुवियल सॉइल हैज जनरली फाउंड इन अ वेटलैंड्स, तराई, TERRAI। सो फोर फॉर्म्स आर देयर, खादर, भांगर, भाबर एंड TERRAI, तराई। एनी अदर क्वेश्चन? व्हिच ईयर, स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड, इसमें अब आगे पीछे भी नहीं कह सकते हम। इन व्हिच ईयर नेशनल जूट पॉलिसी इनिशिएटेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट, जूट पॉलिसी, बिकॉज आफ्टर द पार्टीशन ऑफ अ कंट्री आर मेजर जूट प्रोड्यूसिंग एरिया गॉन टुवर्ड्स द बांग्लादेश, इंडिया बिकम्स एज अ सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ अ जूट। So for to increase the area under the jute production, government of India initiated the jute policy in dash. Richard Gandhi. No options. Options. 2005, 10, 15, 20. 15. Very good. Good boy.